Imagine your IT department only let you upgrade to a new laptop every 20 years. Now apply that idea to industrial automation. Much of today's automation technology was designed and installed decades ago, before the increase in computing power we have now. Think of a factory or a plant with hundreds, if not thousands, of pieces of hardware. All these components need to work together in a production line, and each piece of hardware comes with its own software to code. It's time for change. Industrial businesses need to be more efficient and agile by using advanced digital technologies, data, and AI. That's why we launched EcoStruxure Automation Expert, shaping automation to put our customers' choice first. Automation Expert is supplier agnostic, meaning it can run on almost any hardware. This is software-defined automation, and it's making a big impact by accelerating engineering, operations, agility, and time to market. Industrial companies can choose the automation technology they want, mixing and matching applications into one seamless system with one common digital thread. Let's look at a dairy plant, for example. As you can imagine, there are many steps to producing dairy products, from receiving raw milk all the way to packaging and shipping goods. And it becomes even more complex as the plant grows. Software-defined automation reshapes inflexible automation systems into agile, modular architectures, providing new opportunities. It offers plant operators IT-like capabilities, including AI, to optimize their control systems. For our dairy producer, the entire plant can be automated with an easy-to-code model. No matter which hardware is used in each stage, the model stays the same. Let's assume they need to replace a third-party controller with a Schneider Electric controller. Using today's closed systems, it could take months to code the application for the new hardware, and then the entire setup needs to be retested. Now, all they need is a few hours. Using EcoStruxure Automation Expert, they assign the tank to run on the new controller, then simply redeploy the updated application to the new hardware. That's it. With the entire milk storage area now assigned to the new controller, the plant is once again operational. This applies across industries, such as water treatment, packaging, logistics, and chemicals, along with newer sectors like clean energy, biotech, and recycling. EcoStruxure Automation Expert makes operations competitive and future-ready, and that means our customers can be better, bolder, and faster.